In marking the first anniversary of her late Majesty's death and my accession, we recall with great affection her long life, devoted service, and all she meant to so many of us. I am deeply grateful too for the love and support that has been shown to my wife and myself during this year, as we do our utmost to be of service to you all.